seriously met with an accident. He's bleeding profusely and the doctors have asked the parents for arranging the blood from the blood bank. But all the efforts of the father and his relatives were in vain because they did not get the blood from the blood bank. In the hospital, there was a man who was ready to give blood to that child. There was a man who was ready to give or donate blood to the child, but the father of the child denied accepting the blood of that particular man. Later on, after much of the discussion, the father of the child accepted the blood of the child and the child was saved. Now, this is the situation, this is the scenario which has to be enacted by you all students over here, for which I require the role of a mother, a role of a father, the role which is to be played of a son, the role of a man who is ready to donate the blood, and a person who is the doctor who is trying to treat the particular child who is in need of the blood. So I need 5 people who need to come over here and play the role of a father, mother, child, doctor, and the person who is ready to donate the blood. Will you all voluntarily come up or shall I come up all? Yes, please, please. And tell me which roles you will have, you would like to play. I'll explain them the roles so that they can play it effectively. Yes, come on. The role of a father. Please come. Yes. Will you come? Yes. One more. One of the child. Come. Now, please come, child. First.
English in the role play ke liye kuch hai nahi English mein
आपको चाहिए तो हमें भी गया
अच्छा था वो भेजना चाहिए था।